cars, clothes, girls and games. Through the years, a lot of things changed. We shared a love like a melody. My sweetest moments are in your ear with me, yeah.
Baby, oh. You're the one I love, yeah. The queen of my heart, the light of my soul. You're more precious than anything. I don't need diamonds, nor the finest gold. Darling, I cherish you, and I confess my gratitude. Bless the day you came along. You got a brother singing a brand new song. Yeah, it's you. Girl, I wake up in the morning and I'm tripping, cause I'm digging what the Lord has made. It's you. I never thought I'd be forever getting with it, but I'm so glad you stayed. It's you. You make it better, gotta get myself together, cause I want you more and more. It's you. Girl, it's hard to ignore. It's you. A new life has come to pass. I'm taking my baby home at last. I know I found my destiny, girl, cause you're bringing out the best in me. So whatever the future may hold, girl, I'll be loving you only, from head to toe. Undivided, our love will stand, cause you are my woman, yeah. And I'm proud to be your man. It's you. Girl, I wake up in the morning and I'm tripping, cause I'm digging what the Lord has
over to you now, like a brand new day. Now you and I, we're the face of fame. Ain't nobody got nothing to say. And from my feelings, I never have to run away no more. Cause he's here, holding me tight, every day and night. Oh baby, can't you see? I don't want to live without you. I'm giving myself over to you. Body and soul, I'm giving it over. I'm giving myself over to you now. Handing myself over to you. Body and soul, I'm giving it over. I'm giving myself over to you now.
Hey man, let us begin in prayer. Father, we come now on this day that you have made, and we shall rejoice and be glad. We thank you for this momentous occasion. We gather with you today, Lord God, your family, your friends, and together for such a time as this.
By God himself,
he performed
the first marriage. And the Lord said, it's not good for man to be alone. I'll make a helper suitable for him.
Then the Lord made a woman
from the rib he had taken out of the man, and he brought her to the man.
The man
said, this is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh.
For this reason, the man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and they will become one flesh. And marriage has always been a joyous occasion. In Cana of Galilee, it was gladdened by the presence of the blessing of the Lord Jesus himself. Dearly beloved, we're gathered here today, together here in the sight of God, to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. It's an honorable estate instituted by God, signifying unto us
the mystical union that is between Christ and his beautified presence. That the Holy Spirit adorned Christ. Commended in Scripture to be honorable among all men. And therefore it's not by him to be entered into unadvisedly, or lightly, or reverently, discreetly, advisedly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons present come now together to be joined. If any man can show just cause why they should not be lawfully joined together, let him speak now or forever hold his peace. Yes, Mom, would I have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony, for thou love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking others, keep me only unto her, so long as you both shall live.
I will.
Delia, will I have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance, in the holy state of matrimony, will I love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep me only unto him, so long as you both shall live. Who gave this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
To be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and there to do, I give thee my pledge. To be my wedded husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part, according to God's holy ordinance, and there to do, I give thee my pledge.
The love of these who being joined together today be as a circle that has no end. So we bless these rings in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. God's holy ordinance, thereto do I give thee my pledge. Take thee, Desmond.
Take thee, Desmond.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poor.
For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And there too,
and there too,
do I give thee,
do I give thee
my pledge.
My pledge.
Bless, O Lord, these rings and those who wear it, that they may abide in thy peace and continue in your favor unto their life's end. Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Father,
who art in
heaven,
hallowed
be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day
our daily bread,
and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
Lord, lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom,
power and the glory,
forever and ever.
Amen.
So now we're going to go into the sand ceremony. And the sand, as you notice, you have pink and blue. Both represent your own individual life. Now, at one point, your life belonged to you and God. But now that you're coming together as one, your life belongs to each other with God. So now when you merge the sand together, you notice that the wind's blowing. Every once in a while, you can run into some rocky seas. You might see how things gonna blow and things may not always go according to plan. But now that you're one, you gotta anchor each other, hold each other down. That no matter what the storms of life may bring, you stand by one another. Stand by one another, you hold each other, no matter what comes. And as these two sands are joined together, you got Desmond, you have your family, Lita, you have your family, and now both families are merging together. And so now we're going to go into the sand ceremony, and as you pour it and you remember that it signifies the both of you now becoming one together. Amen.
So high. O God, who has so consecrated the state of matrimony, that in it is represented the spiritual marriage and unity between Christ and His Church. Look merciful upon these servants. May they love, honor, and cherish each other, and so live together in true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing and peace. We pray this through the name of Jesus Christ our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee and the Holy Spirit, ever one God, world without end. Amen. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Far as much as Desmond and Delita have consented together in holy matrimony, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given their pledge each to the other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving of rings, and by joining of hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Now may God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit bless, preserve, and keep you. May the Lord mercifully with His favor look upon you and fill you with His spiritual benediction and grace, that you may so live together in this life that in the world to come you may have everlasting life.
Stronger every day now. It feels so good, and there is no doubt I will stay with you. As each morning brings a sunrise and the flowers bloom in springtime, on my loving you can rely, and I'll stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you the ups and the downs. Oh, I will stay with you when no one else is around. And when the dark clouds arrive, I will stay by your side. And I know we'll be alright. I will stay with you. Ooh. Can get old, they have the tendency to grow cold. We have something like a miracle, yeah, and I'll stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the ups and the downs. Yes, I will stay with you when no one else. I know we'll be alright. I will stay with you. And there'll be heartaches and pain. Yes, it will. But through it all, we will remain. Hey, in this life, we all know friends may come. So beautiful and divine, and we'll be lovers for a lifetime. Yeah. and I'll stay with you. Oh, I will stay with you through the
Our parents of the bride, Reverend William and Janet Snipe.
Mark Cole.
And just before we have our first dance, we have to get our feet out of the way. All right,
let's go. You want to start with the first dance?
A child before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could,
you taught me everything, everything you've given me, I always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right if I didn't have you by my side. Oh, you were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. And no one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, mama, you know I love you.
You knew I love you, mama.
Mama, you're the queen of my heart. 7 years I cooed to my soul.
I like to cha-cha, in a Latin bar, yeah, with a Dominican and reasonable Taino, yeah. I like to cha-cha, ay, I like to cha-cha, ay, with a Dominican and reasonable Taino. I like the way you move it. I saw you from across the bar.
After 9 years, I never thought this day would be here so quickly. But I'm glad to say that you are now Miss Waring. You are no longer my girlfriend, you're my wife. Baby, I love you.
Hey Des, I can't believe we've been together for so long. I thank God for having you into my life, as well as me in your life, so that we can share all these moments together forever. We've been together for so long. It's been almost 9 years now, and this is going to be the start of our new beginnings, our new year next year. And also our birthday is tomorrow, so of course this is the best day. Couldn't have been on a better occasion. Thanks.
Danita and Desmond, I love you guys. I wish you guys the best of luck, and make sure you guys keep God first and have a happy, lovely marriage.
Oh my God, congratulations Alita and Desmond. I'm so excited. This is so good. Congratulations. I love you, I love you, I love you. What?
Hi, congratulations Alita and Desmond, aka Grandma and Grandpa. Y'all know I love y'all. Congratulations.
Love you to the bride and groom, Desmond and Delita. I am so glad that I now have a daughter. And I will, just one rule, Desmond, if you get in a fight, you cannot come to my house to stay. You have to go back home and work it out with your wife. You guys are one, God first, and let's keep it all together. You're gonna go through many things, but God will always bring you through. Amen?
Hey, Desmond, Delita, I am just so proud of the two of you. You've been together a long time, you know each other. Keep people, including me, out of your business, put God first, and you will always be together. And always think, what would Jesus do? When there's any doubt, always say, what would Jesus do? And always trust and believe and never doubt. God's word is true and will never come back to him void. And he will always do exceedingly abundantly above anything you can think or imagine. And also remember, Second Chronicles chapter 20, verse 15, said, God said, the battle is not ours, it is his. Always believe that. The battle is not ours, it is God's. And remember that also in 2 Chronicles chapter 20, verses 20 through 23, God will ambush your enemy for you. Just stand on the word of God. Put him first in your life, and you will always be successful. And remember your vows. You said, until death do us part, and for better or worse. God forbid that the worst will show up. But if it does, stand on the word of God, and you will prevail. I love you to life. Kingdom blessings to you.
Hello, Des and Mrs. Desmond. I want to say congratulations to you, and I hope you all have many, many years together.
Hi, we're Deliverance from Ware Shoals, South Carolina. This is Carter. I'm Nakisha.
This is Brenda.
Taylor.
And Anthony.
And we just want to congratulate Delia and Desmond on their wedding and their new life moving forward. We love you. We thank you for having us here, and we had a wonderful time. Love you. Bye-bye.
God bless you.
Feel like I'm a baby, feel like I'm a baby, feel like I'm a baby.
Best of luck, and keep God first.
That's right, that's right.
Keep God first.
That's right.
I love y'all. And if y'all need anything, I'll be in North Carolina. Just give me a call. And I'm here. I love y'all one more time. I love y'all.
All right, put your glasses up. We're gonna do this one time. Come on, get your glasses up. Get your glasses up. I don't see no glasses up. All right, if they ain't got no cups, then all right then. All right, here we go.
Glass right there, bro.
Delita and Desmond. Cheers.
Thank you.